House Sreethyn was traveling through House Strako's territory on their way to attack House Kellerman. They even used one of Strako's systems as a waypoint where they came out of hyperspace near a starbase, navigated around the asteroids, then either stopped at the base for a short while or continued on. When it was one or two warships, the leaders of Strako did not mind so much, but as it had been increasing, the leadership was troubled. Sreethyn had been known to cause trouble before, and who knew what nefarious plans they had with House Casito, not to mention the Empire. And so they were told at the starbase to go back. They refused, and when the next supply vessel came, they brought an escort of 5 light cruisers. House Strako also had 5 missile frigates waiting for them. They hailed one another as a courtesy, but nothing needed to be said. The tensions between the neighbors had been growing for some time, and it had come to this at last. The following battle uses an altered form of the hyperspace migration scenario in the game Armada. In this scenario, both sides are trying to take supplies off of the supply ship, so each one gets points by being close to it. All but one of the Sreethyn ships remained close and concentrated on the center while the 5th one went to escort the supply vessel. Strako kept 2 of them wide on the sides while 3 flew up the middle to guard the space station. The Sreethyn ships ganged up on the 3 Strako vessels, knocking at their shields, which got redirected toward the back. One of them, however, was unable to redirect the damage in time, and got a hit on their coolant system. Once they were close, the Strako vessels unleashed their missiles on them, taking down the shields of a couple vessels and causing massive internal damage to them. One of the Sreethyn vessels got an amazing shot, doing all critical damage, but only one got past the redirected shields. 2 of the Strako vessels fired their missiles onto the severely wounded Sreethyn ship, blowing it up. Other ships traded shots, as did the squadrons, Sreethyn getting the better end of it. The enemy vessels close to the supply ship traded shots, and the Sreethyn one again fell apart. That left 3 Sreethyn ships still intact, while Strako had all 5 of their own missile frigates still operational. The front transport vessel had wound up right in front of a Strako missile frigate, and the second one entered the table. The 2 sides were tied, 3-3. After that, the 2 sides passed by one another. Most of the Strako ships had flown off too far behind the others to have much effect on the rest of the battle. The last one remained with the transport and stole it for themselves. The remaining Sreethyn ships huddled around the other transport ship and ensured it got to the other side, and on its way to its destination. The scenario was a tie, and Strako failed to destroy the Sreethyn fleet. But they've proven their point that they don't want them flying through their territory anymore. At the very least, if they try, Strako will respond. This effectively puts Sreethyn out of the War of the Houses, so House Casito will have to do their dirty work on their own. While the 2 houses fought over territorial rights, other battles took place throughout the sector. Click on the battle you'd like to watch, or click the last link to continue to the next webisode. May the Force be with you, and happy gaming, everybody.